So new at 11 tonight, Virginia Beach firefighters had to rescue several people from a hotel after a fire broke out. It happened at the Dolphin Run Hotel on Atlantic Avenue around 7:30. Fire crews say that they had to use a ladder to rescue two people from the second floor. All people inside that building, about 120, were evacuated. Investigators say that the fire in the sauna room on the first floor, no one was hurt, but the hotel will be closed until at least midnight.